first light's coming up. See Smith Point right there, Smith Ridge. And I'm almost to Calamity Peak. Cucamonga. So there's the South Ridge there. I'm gonna try to hook up with that and see if I can't get onto it. But I wanna get there first. So that's my main goal. And try to be done in the next 6 hours. See what I can do. I'm gonna take the remnants of the road over to Deer Canyon. Turnouts are great. They seem to stay longer from getting overgrown. So my canyon is finally in view. Never thought I'd get to this side. Not gonna lie, it's bushy. Very bushy. Almost to the canyon. And the road has opened up here. I'm so happy. I wish it was all like this. But it's so bushy. This was not easy getting here. Major bushwhack for me. Yes. I'm at the canyon. The birds are going crazy. Oh, you see the road washed out here too. Major washouts everywhere. Finally made it to the canyon leading up to Smith Point, point 6703. This is spectacular. I'm loving this. The views are amazing. Ridgeline. Not sure if that's doable. And I'm gonna get a little closer. There's Altaloma Peak. Wanda. So South Ridge is there, East Ridge is here, and I'm not sure, I mean it looks bushy. Obviously I want to do that one, the East Ridge, because it's closer. I'm at about 6,300 feet now. So we'll see what happens. I made it up here and I'm burned out. Oh man. Oh man. There were trees up here. See one over there. I'm so curious about this open area. Is it man-made? Natural? It's curious. There is a summit sign or marker. I found it. It's right over here. A bunch of rocks. The ridge I came down. Greater Calamity's there. Calamity Peak right there, that bump. I gotta figure out which way to go. How am I getting back up there? So I made it to the West Cucamonga Truck Trail on the other side. Some parts of it are good, some parts of it not. You can definitely go up that scree slope, but it's wearing on my toes coming down. Huh. What the heck is that? No idea. So, let's see if I can get through here. Well, I made it to Day Canyon. I feel like I hear water, but I don't see any. I really hear something. Really sounds like water. Sweet. Hit the jackpot here. Let me take a dip. Oh. Look at this nice pool. Oh man. I love it. See, it's pretty bushy there. This is the ridgeline I'm trying to get up to. Gonna take me all the way up there. That's our finish line. The rest will be downhill. Got about 1,200 more feet to go, and I'm out of breath. I'm feeling done. So I was saved by Ryan and Becs. Came up here last night, and so we're just in here chilling with some nice vibes.
Nice vibes.
And these two special people
saved Justin's life.
They saved me last night. Oh man. Oh, it was so windy last night.